रही हो? Heard melodies are sweet. Those unheard are sweeter. Each year presents us sweet memories to cherish for the years to come. 2021 leaves giving us unending willpower to face all the challenges in our life. Let 2022 be a prosperous year for everyone. May this year bless everyone with extreme joy, peace and new hope. We believe God's grace and Gurudev's blessings are inevitable. Let's silently spell their names to gather strength to work out our plans. Words of greetings touches every heart. It gives us a new beginning. Now, let us listen to the New Year greetings of our principal.
Hello. Hope all of you are fine. Always be positive, cheerful and optimistic. Wish you all a very happy new and prosperous 2022.
Now, let us listen to the New Year greetings of our Vice Principal.
Hari Om, dear parents and children. It's quite amazing that we live in a world of wonders. Every moment we face gives us new blessings. Let's drop all our false notions and negativities we came across in the past and rise up to welcome 2022 to create wonders in our lives. Wishing you all a happy and prosperous new year. Thank you.
Let us see how the new year greeting is conveyed in different Indian languages. Let me convey the greetings in English. Happy New Year.
In Gujarati, it is Sal Mubarak.
In Urdu, it is Naya Saal Mubarak Ho.
In Bengali, we say Shubh Nav Varsho.
In Malayalam, it is Pudhu Vatsarashinsa.
In Kashmiri, it is Navri Mubarak.
Nudana Samvatsara Shubhakamshalu.
In Hindi, it is Nav Varshiki Shubhakamna.
In Sikkimese, we say Naya Varshko Shubhakamna.
In Tamil, it is Puthandu Valthukal.
Hope you all enjoy the New Year greetings from different parts of our country. Now, let's lend our ears to a New Year song penned by our Malayalam teacher Rijita Devi Amma and sung by our music teacher Shija Kings.
Puduval sarambirangu, harshati puduval sarambirangu. Puduval sarambirangu, harshati
Oduval saram pirannu
ആശംസ നേരുന്നു ഞാൻ പുതുവത്സരാശംസ നേരുന്നു ഞാൻ ആശംസ നേരുന്നു ഞാൻ പുതുവത്സരാശംസ നേരുന്നു ഞാൻ